Good morning, everyone, or night, or day, or evening, whoever's watching this. I am back playing State of Hunger. I got it wrong last time. I said State of Destiny. I'm pretty sure it's State of Dizzy. I don't know. Bloody dyslexia kicking in then. But anyway, I am back. When it loads. Now obviously I'm recording this from my phone at the moment, like just me. This is through the Xbox, so it's a bit confusing on where things are, so linking it all together takes me hours, hence why the video from yesterday took ages to come through, because I had to sort it all out. But I'm alone today. Alone-ish, the dog is behind me asleep. Need to shave this shit, Christ. Oh, well, 2 seconds, gonna choose curves.
Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this shit?
What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch things like this happen.
I can't remember what I was doing. Right. I don't want big rig. I'll do it.
Good luck.
I'll be busy here for a bit.
Let's just tackle this problem the best we can.
Ready for a little action?
Lead on.
Who am I going to talk to? Where am I going? I got to talk to someone. Where are they? They're like, are they up there? Up here. There's a long window.
I don't see any more zombies around.
What am I doing here? Where is he? Hit. I need to be finding someone. Oh, I bet on bloody grandma. Whoa! The best defense is good defense, right? Well, if you want to help these people, don't screw around going gun blazing. My advice is on.
I'm sorry, but sitting around playing it safe is wasting all of our time.
Sorry, bitch, but we are going.
Yeah, it's a no go.
Oh, wait, I want her to have a weapon. Hey, let's go.
Home
Vanessa.
The zombie's on the move, guys.
Doggies. Oh, and you just people just stood there like this is normal.
So now we can check get robbed off the bucket list.
I'm here to look into.
Great.
Oh, get out of my bad news, Jacob. Attacked and robbed. My friend is hurt. Can you help us? Let's try and take more things. No sense getting fired if we don't have to. Why not take more things than the rest?
Works for me.
The first thing to go.
I'm gonna search just this.
That's not gonna work.
Maybe a little bit helps.
I would have thought you had a gun. Doing I don't know. The gun that's left. No, it's not a gun. He was playing Xbox or something and decided to kill himself. Okay, let's go.
I don't think we know that person.
Zombie nearby.
Took the meds.
If you say so.
Record. Thanks, bitch. Dude, take my shit.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna mess you up.
Killer!
What the hell? No!
Oh. Why can I not? Fucking bitch! I'm trying to kill her. Why is she gonna let me? Bloody pipe was a load of shit. Christ, that's crap. Ah, shit me up. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that.
Wish I had space for that.
Stupid thing.
Yep, that's heavy enough.
What's happening?
Oh, did my buddy die? Oh no, you're fine. Okay.
Moving on.
Oh, okay, no.
What's happening?
I'm giving you that box now. We need that. This fucking bitch would not die. Ooh.
Not gonna fit.
What am I doing? I don't want the crossbow because that thing is just shit. Keep the arrows in case.
Jackpot.
Get that. Oh, put that.
Not gonna fit.
Get that. Okay, let's go. The car. Never put the car.
Time to get searching.
Ready?
I'm all ready, pull up. Not gonna fit.
No, I don't want the crossbow. I want her. I want the bitch. Just.
Wish I had space for that. Okay, this might be too heavy.
Okay, I don't want the bolts. Oh, that's alright. Okay, I'm gonna drop some shit off at the car again.
Or
you can just go. I forget. Ooh, food, definitely. This is a scene.
I'm all ready, pull up.
Painkillers for now.
I'm already full up. Space for that. Nothing left here.
Food, maybe. So maybe Buddy died.
I'll meet up with you later at home.
I can't just leave her.
The beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Literally fire herself. Okay, right.
What?
Stay safe.
Now you can grab the shit. Grab some of them.
Effective with sneaking.
Thank you. It's a brand new day.
Talon says they're working on a better cure, but I don't buy it. Even so, the only way we'd see a dose of it is strapped to a gurney like a guinea pig.
Okay.
can't refuse. Well, I mean, you can, but humor me. We're not done. Guess who?
No. It's just storage. Not what I found to get on.
I can find a use for this.
Thank you.
Yes, we were scavenging for more materials.
Ourselves trying to.
Reserves are gonna start walking off if we don't build
more
storage.
Okay, she's good at medicine, so...
You guys look like you know what you're doing.
Glad you decided to join us.
I'm gonna say yes to
her. Thanks. This'll be great. Trust me.
Busy. Can I get some help?
After you.
Until we improve our storage, we have to expect things to get broken like this.
This one here, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.